Hey everyone, I just wanted to do this video before I went to bed because it's getting late and I'm so tired. But because I'm doing my hair tonight, I decided, well, why not and go ahead and do a video. So I'm just going to show you how I do my hair if I'm going to wear my hair curly for the second day. I've already wore curly today, and my underlayers always stay the most curly and the most beautiful. You can just see how defined these are, and they're just absolutely so tight. You see how tight that is? There's just, I don't know, these are my natural curls, and the ones underneath are always the tightest, I don't know why. I also fuss with this when I don't have a rubber band, and I'm like, I just need my hair out of my way. And I didn't have a rubber band today, so I couldn't do anything but just, you know, fuss with my hair. So I'm just going to show you what I do to my hair when I usually wear it for the second day curly, and I'll show you the products I'm using before I do so. I'm using the Curl product line. I've talked about this before in a video previous to this one. Wasn't a very good video, I'm sorry about that. But this is an all-natural, all-organic hair product for effortless, frizz-free curls for multi-ethnic women and girls. So I really love that. I've been recommending this product like left and right to anyone I see with curly hair, whether they're got curly hair, ethnic women with curly hair. I recommend this product to everyone. It's so much fun. So this is something I picked up new today. This is the Curl Milkshake. I've heard a lot of good things about this, so I wanted to try this. The one I'm wearing today is the Curl Gel Let's See. And this is the one that I'm wearing in my hair right now. So I'm going to put some of this in my hair. I'm going to boost my curls with some quenched curls. I'm going to add some of this. It's Blissful Lengths. It's a gel that says it's supposed to help make your hair grow, but I like it for the shine aspect. And, I also have this Curl Creme Brulee I got from Target. So I have all of these products now from Curls. I bought all of these myself. I mean, it does get expensive. But I'm addicted to these. I kid you not. I'm addicted to these. So, oh, here we go. Ugh. I got all of these products. I got 5 products from Curls. I absolutely love them. So I'm going to be using 3 of them today, and I'll show you what I do when I curl my hair. I put this away, sorry. All right, so I'm going to put this in my hair. I'm going to revive my hair with some quenched curls, add some shine with the Blissful Lengths, and all you need is a water bottle because I like my hair drenching wet. And then because I'm going to sleep, one of these becomes your best friend when you have curly hair. It's a little bonnet. I just found this at Target or Walmart or something like that. And I really like this one because this band is actually going to stay pretty stuck on your face. It's not going to fall off. So because I'm at times I'm a hard sleeper, this stays on my head really nicely. So, whoops, sorry. So it's really nice. So you don't want to put your head on your pillow after you do this. You want to put a bonnet over your head so your curls stay nice and luscious and beautiful. All right, let's get started. So now I'm just going to take my hair in sections. And, hold on, let me split it off into sections and I'll show you what I do. I just take 2 of my Hot Tools clips and I just kind of section off the top layer, like so, real fast. And then section off kind of, not too much of the bottom layer. And I don't pull my hair. Did you see how I just, took it and I just went like this and I kind of smashed it into my hair? It's so that you keep all the curls nice and tight. I like my curly cue right there. All right, next I'm just going to take this section right here, and I'm going to use the quenched curls and just kind of spray my hair. The girl in the video said this has a very fierce spray, and when I got it, the first thing I did is sprayed it in my shower. And if you watch this, watch. Do you see how that's just a straight spray? That is exactly what you're going to spray onto your hair, so you got to be careful. That's why I put my hand behind here. And I just run that through my hair, like so. I take some of the oil, and I take a couple of drops into my hand. I'd show you, but obviously we're in bad lighting. And then I'm gonna take some of this milkshake, probably like a nickel size amount. I'm going to emulsify it in my hands and kind of gently rub it through my curls. I'm not using my claws to go through my curls because I don't wanna break them up. I'm just gently getting my hair with all of the product that's in it. Scrunch, scrunch, scrunch. All right, then I'm gonna take the second layer of my hair. And now that your hands are all like slippery and stuff like that, this becomes a little trickier. So you gotta figure out a way to do this. One-handed. do this. Now, this part is optional when it comes to the quenched curls. I kind of feel like it's a frou-frou, well, maybe, step, because it's kind of expensive. This is about $16. To me, it's just enriched, fortified water. You can almost make this yourself, you know, with some purified water and stuff like that. I don't know. One day, maybe I'll show you that. Remember, take a little bit of oil. Take some of the milkshake. You don't need a lot. Just remember, like, less than a quarter. It's about a nickel. Emulsify it into your hands. And just get the product all over, evenly distributed within your hair. And just scrunch, scrunch, scrunch. Just be gentle with your curls. You don't want to be ch-ch-ch-ch-ch. Just want to be gentle with them. And the last layer. Remember, I had a side part, so I'm just going to kind of find my side part. And, whoops. Part it. Kind of throw my head to the side. Kind of start at the top here. I'm aiming for the back of my hand, so at least when it gets on my hand, I can still run the product through my hair instead of hitting my door. All right. Take that top layer, kind of separate it here, like so. Take a little bit of that oil. Milkshake. Remember, you don't need a lot of this product. I mean, a little bit goes a long way. Trust me. Emulsify it in your hands and evenly distribute it through your hair. You know, it's okay to go over those areas that you've already done. I mean, it's not going to do anything to it. It can only help it. Alright, now I'm going to flip my head over and stretch. They're so fragile. See how pretty they look now? I think I like this milkshake. I heard so many good things about it, and now I'm just like, this might be the product I'm looking for. See how girly it is? Look how bouncy that is. I love these products. Oh my goodness, I just wanna, I hug the owner of these beautiful products. I can't hug you, but I'll hug the products. Oh my goodness. I love this. All right, next, I'm just gonna put my hair in the bonnet. This is how we safely do it. Take hair. Aim for target, which is inside. All right, so all of my hair is finally in my bonnet, and I know I look goofy, I know I look crazy, but trust me, in the morning you're gonna have beautiful curls. I mean, they're already beautiful, but I wanted to eliminate one step out of my morning because I got church in the morning and I like to sleep in just a little longer than I have to. So I can just do my face, and then when I'm done doing my makeup, I'll take my hair down. And when I'm done, I'll show you what it looks like. Have a good night, everyone. Bye-bye.
Good morning. Now it's time to take off my bonnet and see the beautiful curls that dried while I was sleeping. Now I just pretty much flip my head over and shake out my curls so they're not laying flat on my head. Just make them nice and fluffy and beautiful. And you're pretty much ready to go for the rest of the day. I love how beautiful they look. They're just so tight, so curly. My boyfriend yesterday thought I cut my hair because my hair was a lot shorter. I hope you guys check out the curls.biz website. I'm sure you'll love them. Thank you and have a great day.